Mud bath, anyone? Max, chilling. Chilling in the mud bath. Maxie's chilling in the mud bath. The woods are thick. Nothing like a beautifying mud bath. What's that? Okay. All right. Come on, my little muddy buddies. You cooled off? Did you get cooled off? Muddy buddy. Dry as a bone. We shall see. Over here, Max. Over here, buddy. Up here. Max, come over here. Come on. Looking for a hand up. Come on, Max, up here. Come on. Way to go, old man. We made it. Max, over here. Whatever you do, don't slow down. The mosquitoes are fierce. And there's lots of debris in the creek today. That's a tangled up mess. Uh-oh, we're stopping. Come on. This is fun. Especially holding a phone. Very fun. Hold the phone. Max, hold the phone. Come on, buddy. Can you make it? Come on, Max. Right through here, buddy. Come on. Come on. Whoa. One dirty dog. Okay. Yep, we're having fun now. Come on, buddy. Gotta be some water here somewhere. buddy. There you go. Buckeye Grove. We're in the Buckeye Grove. Buckeyes. Buckeyes. Buckeye's leaves are already turning. It's not even July. Hey, dogs. Water. Ooh. Cool. Take a drink, Max. Just a little walk through the woods. Oh. It's 90 degrees and the icy cool creek water is much cooler than that. I don't know. I would guess it's about 70, maybe even 65. Very refreshing. I think this is us, Max. Come here, Max. Let's give this a whirl. There's a big mess there. Come on, buddy. Retro. Come over here, Max. Max, come here. Over here, buddy. Come over here. There you go. Maybe, maybe not. Oh, look, a no trespassing sign. Mosquitoes. Messy. little messy. Giant. Come on, Max. So, with these giants that have come down on the downside of our dam, you can see what happens when a 60 or 80 foot tall tree falls over. It pulls out a pretty good sized root ball, and those trees there are growing out of the dam. Those trees there are 60 feet tall. Not as big around as these couple that fell back here, but big enough to pull a big hole into the dam. So far, it hasn't got through to this side. Unfortunately, the hole on the pond side of the dam is around this outlet pipe, which doesn't look like an outlet pipe now, covered with moss. It looks like pretty freaky. It's an iron pipe for an overflow, and the pipe has rotted away, and water is just coming through. You can tell that it's a pipe. So inside of that pipe is, there's nothing on the bottom of it at all. Well, there is some, but the water just is going its own way now. And assuming I don't run out of battery, we'll get a picture of the hole on the pond side of the dam. kind of messed up the pond fund for the year. Because the pond is down about 10 feet. Maybe even more. Maybe only 8 feet. But you can see where it usually is. See anything there. Not much here either, but you can tell that the water is down, like I said. Reduces the surface of the pond by, I don't know, a quarter, probably. A person could still paddle around out there if they were so inclined, but with all the trees in the dam, or in the pond, and the trees growing out of the dam. Yeah. So there's about a dozen that are need to be removed and the dam reinforced, rebuilt, and some of these big trees pulled out. And it would be lovely again. It's just not been maintained for 30 years. Still lovely. But be ashamed to let it fade away. Don't fade away.